go. Want me to start all over? I promised you this morning that we would not have the Gaithers. And that promise holds. But we have us, and you're going to have a good time worshiping our Lord and listening to some good singing. And after the service, I give you my permission to come up and get their autographs. Let's pray. Father God, we love you. We thank you for your presence here, and just thank you for the opportunity we have tonight to share together in worship and praise. We thank you for the gift of music. We thank you for the talent that we have. And we pray now, Father, your blessings upon each one that will sing. And that's all of us, Father. We ask your blessing upon the groups that will sing and pray that the message of Jesus Christ will come across loud and clear. Anoint this place with your spirit, Father. Use us to honor you. For we pray in the name and the authority of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
All right, there's one rule. First rule, you've just got to praise God. Second rule, you've got to enjoy praising God. And Frank was not lying. You will all be singing as well. We do have a variety of quartets and ensembles that will be singing. But when it's, you can sing along if you know the words, but the congregation songs, the words will be up on the screen, and we invite you to sing. By all means, sing. So we're going to start with a medley. I call it the blood medley. It's nothing but the blood. There is power in the blood, and are you washed in the blood? So let us sing.
Precious is the Lord, and
too. You have to have fun praising God. The next song we're going to sing is a medley of We'll Understand It Better By and By with In the Sweet By and By. And we'll be singing this for you.
Trials dark on every hand, and we cannot understand all the ways that God would lead us to that blessed promised land. But He'll guide us with His eye, and we'll follow till we die. He will understand it better by and by. By and by, when the morning comes, when the saints of God are gathered home,
we will
tell the story how we overcome. We will understand it better by and by.
Oft our cherished plans have failed, disappointments have rebuilt, and we've wandered in the darkness of our
and
Well, it is your turn to sing again. This time we will sing Sweet Beulah Land and Just a Closer Walk with Thee.
Thank you.
let another quartet sing.
This quartet has evolved. It originally was going to be me, Cheryl, our brother David, and Pastor Sam was going to do our bass. But his voice is not in good shape right now, so we adopted Steve. And we were happy to have Steve. He's doing a good job. And then this afternoon, our brother had an incident on his way over here from Panama City, so he's not here. So we had to adopt Donald about 2 hours ago.
This is our brother David.
We defer to the older sisters.
Yes. We want to do On the Jericho Road for you.
Start that again.
No interlude.
Blame the newest brother. What a.
I know. Okay. Bring me back in.
We did practice.
Where's my travel look?
Wrong verse now.
Third verse, sorry.
We really rehearsed this. But we kept changing stuff, so.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, my brother to you.
Oh, brother to you.
This message I bring.
This message I bring.
Talk with Jesus.
I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in, and then the light from heaven filled my soul. It paid my heart in love and wrote my name above, and just a little talk with Jesus.
Talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our trouble.
He will
take
the mist of sin may rise and hide the sorry sign, but just a little talk with Jesus clears away.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our trouble.
He will
hear our latest cry,
and he will
answer by and by. Jesus is a friend who watches day and night. I go to him in prayer. He knows my every care. And just a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our trouble.
He will
hear our latest cry.
And he will
answer by and by.
Coming soon. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Troubles on time.
Yeah.
it's your turn to join us again. We're going to sing I Saw the Light and Victory in Jesus.
I wonder
deep, deep.
is gone now. I don't feel alone now. With comfort came the Spirit of the Lord. Now with His word to guide me, from temptation hide me, I'm standing on the solid rock.
I'm standing
on the rock, on the rock of ages, safe from every storm, all the storm that rages, into love I'm ranged, not from Satan's wages, I'm standing on the solid rock. Me homeward, I'm trusting in my Savior's day by day. And close is our relation, firm is its foundation, so on this solid rock I'll stay.
I'm standing
on the rock, on the rock of ages, safe from every storm, all the storm that storm that rages, rich in love I'm rich, not from Satan's wages, I'm standing on the solid
not my brother, not my sister, but it's me, oh Lord,
standing in the need of prayer.
Not my brother, not my sister, but it's me, oh Lord,
standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer.
Not the preacher, not the deacon, but it's me, oh Lord,
standing in the need of prayer.
Not the preacher, not the deacon, but it's me, oh Lord,
standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer.
Not my father, not my mother, but it's me, oh Lord,
standing in the need of prayer.
Not my father, not my mother, but it's me, oh Lord,
standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of
prayer.
This has just flown by for us. We have two more congregational songs, and then we're going to have a closing prayer and finish with the song. That's how fast it's flown by. But before we do that, I would like to take a moment, and we would all agree, we need to thank our wonderful musicians that have been playing with us. Thank you, thank you. And the people you really think about until you miss them, and that's the tech crew up there, keeping all the microphones going. So we thank them. So with that said, our final two fun songs are When the Roll Is Called Up Yonder and When We All Get to Glory. So let us sing.
Oh,
thank you. One more thank you. And that's the lady holding the orange microphone. Last spring, we had an idea, and she worked on that idea, and we had a special service, a musical service in June. We had a God and Country service in July. We had a Southern Gospel service tonight, and next first Sunday, which will be September
the 4th.
September the 4th. Good. And it's going to be a old-fashioned camp meeting service.
With
any of you know what an old-fashioned camp meeting is? There's some of you who know.
We will not have watermelon, though, but we'll have ice cream.
It's going to be fun.
It will be across the way, though, in the dining room. Dining hall, Sawmill Depot. Nodding.
Remember that. You will be reminded of that numerous times. And there's one more person or persons that I want to thank. I want to thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for singing. Thank you for participating. Thank you for being here. You make it fun. Let's pray. Father God, we love you. We lift our hearts to you. We acknowledge you as our God. And we thank you, Father, for the privilege that we've had tonight just to rejoice in your love, in your grace, to rejoice in your gift of music, to rejoice in the messages that have been sung, the messages that have touched our hearts. And indeed, Father, we look forward to that day when Jesus comes again. And we know that when he comes, we will live with him forever, 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 if we have put our faith and trust in what he has done for us on Calvary. We thank you, Father, in Jesus' name, amen.
I invite you to stand as we sing our closing song, Amazing Grace.